I came to Roswell 2.5 years ago when I found out that I had a tumor on my liver and was told that I had liver cancer. I was directed to Dr. Kushnoff. He's just so wonderful, and he was so kind, and his whole team, everybody that was involved. I was afraid, but I wasn't afraid because there were so many people there to help me. There was always somebody there for me, you know, 24 hours a day.
And I'm pleased to announce that we now have Roswell Park's new Comprehensive Liver and Pancreas Tumor Center. This will integrate the strengths of the wonderful practitioners that we already have, our support staff, our support services, and give the patients a seamless experience when they present with these very difficult malignancies.
What Ann and Nate have done is donated $500,000 to the Liver and Pancreas Tumor Center.
The gift, I hope, will help future patients here, and it will help Dr. Kushnoff and his, you know, research that he's doing and his abilities for surgery. I guess he's going to be using some of that money for equipment for different surgeries that he'll be using.
Is give us some resources to expand what we can offer. So as we know, these are very difficult economic times right now, and we're under a lot of constraints. And what this does is open up our opportunities to get some new technology here, to develop some innovations. We have a very active research department.
I found out. But I'm afraid there were so many people there to help me.
Roswell Park's new conference.